Chitra Veena, or Gotu Vadyam, is a rare and melodious instrument that gained in popularity with the virtuosity of the late Narayan Iyengar. Today, his 23-year-old grandson, Ravi Kiran, continues the same tradition. He has restored, through his music, a distinctness of sound, style, and technique that the Gotu Vadyam had begun to lose. At the age of 2, Ravi Kiran could not only identify 325 Carnatic ragas, but also 175 talas. Rightly was he hailed as an instrument prodigy. Over the years, he has consolidated his position to be one of the best Carnatic musicians. Prodigies are rare in music, but rarer still is the instance of a child prodigy like Ravi Kiran developing into a consummate musician. In today's concert, he is accompanied on the mridangam by the renowned T.V. Gopalakrishnan and on the kanjira by V. Nagarajan. Ravi Kiran commences this recital with a composition of Thyagaraj in Kokila Dhwani Ragam. The sound qualities of the Chitra Veena are in a class by themselves and are the direct function of the use of a small cylindrical bar called the Gotu, from which the instrument or the vadyam gets its name, Gotu Vadyam. The unique properties of continuity and differentiation of sound makes the Gotu Vadyam singularly suitable to render a diverse repertoire or to delve into musical nuances. In this composition by Muthuswami Dikshitar, Ramanadham Bhajeham in Kasiram Kriya Ragam, Ravi Kiran unfolds the musical labyrinths built into the composition. Despite his young age, he shares the stage with titans of music. In the portion preceding the Tanya Vartan, there is an interesting conversation between Ravi Kiran on the Chitraveena and T.V. Gopalakrishnan on the Mridangam, ably supported by V. Nagarajan on the Kanjira. Finally, Ravi Kiran concludes the recital with an Annamacharya Kriti in Rag Bihag.
Thank you. Thank you.